luckily can head indoors if the heat gets to be too much to bear. But what about those of you who maybe work outside, and no matter how nasty it gets?
The Warren County Fair began today, and look how they're working up a sweat to make sure we have fun. News 5's Karin Johnson takes us there.
Well, Jack, you think it's hot outside. Try working at the Warren County Fair inside one of these booths with the hot stove, and really the only thing to keep you cool is a fan and maybe some water.
The vest is lined with a polyester fabric.
From the young beauty queens to the big old pigs and everyone in between, only one word describes how those at the county fair are feeling today. That is sheep talk for
hot. Really hot.
Try being the fry guy. It's 20 degrees warmer in here.
That's french fries. It's about 150 degrees when they're all cooking.
I mean, I'm sweating in this dress. It's sticking to me.
But like models often do, Hannah Blair must tough it out under the hot sun, at least until she walks the runway in the full-length dress she made for 4-H. Maybe she'll listen to the sheep next time.
The wool is a natural fiber, and it's a coolant to them.
For them, but not for us. As Alyssa Carter put it, at least we can do something her pigs can't.
We sweat.
These guys rely on people to prevent them from roasting.
They don't sweat, so they like mud, and you gotta wash them off. He likes it. He loves it.
That water and these fans doing a much better job than the paper ones and bottled stuff.
Well, fanning and water, but it's not working that well.
But the hottest spot at the fair by far, the lemonade stand. And if you do plan on bringing the family to the Warren County Fair, I suggest light clothing, maybe tank tops, shorts, and flip-flops. Although, believe me, take it from someone who's been there. If you do plan on wearing open-toed shoes, watch where you step, especially around the animals. Reporting live in Lebanon, Karin Johnson, WLWT.